Brutal assault. That is how Jamestown police are describing the attack on a man walking to the store. And tonight, they need your help bringing the attackers to justice. Police are looking for two suspects.
They say this attack happened early Monday morning on a wooded path between Institute and North Main Streets. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Jill Perkins tells us tonight, police as of right now have no idea why this happened.
It's isolated and not easy to find, but Jamestown Police Captain Robert Samuelson says a man who walked onto this secluded path between Institute and North Main Streets walked right into his brutal assault.
Jill, this is the area where the approximate area where we believe the incident occurred.
Samuelson says the victim was brutally assaulted by two men on Monday.
It was very early in the morning. It was 2:20 in the morning when we believe this occurred. He was walking along this pathway right where we're standing, walking from a location in the city of Jamestown to the drugstore, which is right around the corner here.
Police say the attack lasted about 6 minutes. Then the suspects ran in the direction of Institution Street, and the victim made his way toward North Main, stopping at this park bench to call 911.
Right now, we don't know what the motive is. Obviously, there are several options for motives for any crime, but right now, we really don't have a motive for this crime.
Samuelson tells me the victim was not robbed, and it's likely the suspects later bragged about what happened.
We believe, based on the investigation at this point, that these people have reached out and have discussed this with other people, and we're looking to hear from those people.
Again, the Jamestown police not releasing any possible motive in this case. They also will not say if they believe the victim may have been targeted, but they are hoping that the public will come forward with any information that might lead to the arrest of these two suspects. Reporting in Jamestown, Jill Perkins, 7 Eyewitness News.